sit in and let's get it going. Let's start off with some deep breaths, huh? Let's take a deep breath in for 4 seconds. And then we're going to hold it for 3 seconds. And then we're going to blow it out for 6 seconds. That's the hard part, okay? So let's get it going. Let's do it 3 times. In. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's hold it for 1, 2, 3. Let's blow out. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great, let's take it. Let's do it again. And. 3 seconds. Now let's blow out for 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blow it out. Very good. Still one more time. All right. And for 4 seconds. Let's hold it for 3. Now slowly blow out for 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. All right. Let's loosen up our neck a little bit. How about we look left? All the way left over our left shoulder. And now let's do our right. Up. Down. Let's go all the way around. Let's go all the way around. Huh? Let's reverse it. Very good. Very good. Okay, let's do some ankle warm-ups, okay? Let's get that leg out there. Let's rotate our ankles, all right? Let's go clockwise. Let me do that. 3, 2, 1. Now let's reverse counterclockwise. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Let's do that with the right hand, okay? This right foot, let's go clockwise, all right? 1, let's go 2. Let's go 3. All right. Now let's go counterclockwise. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Very, very good. All right. So when we're doing our chair exercises, let's remember our posture. We want to try to stay off the back of the chair. We want to try to use our body to support our posture. But if all means you need to use the back of the chair, then let's do so, okay? Let's continue with our ankles. What I want to do is we're going to lift them up and put them down. We'll lift those toes up towards the ceiling and put them down, okay? Let's do that 10 times. That's up, down, 9, up, down, 8, up, down, 7, up, down, 6, up, down, 7, I got you, up, down, 5, up, down, 4, up, down, 3, up, down, 2, up, down, 1, and done, okay? All right, now again, let's roll those shoulders back, let's keep our hands on our hips, all right? And this time we're going to lift up the heels, okay? So let's do that 10 times, all right? Up, 9, up, 8, up, 7, up, 6, up, 5, up, four, up, three, up, two, up, one, up, and down. All right, nice job. Let's keep our posture, let's try to keep our back straight, let's roll those shoulders back again. Now let's try a little something different, okay? What we want to do is we want to lift the left toe up and the right heel, then reverse it, okay? Lift the left heel up and the right toe up, and then we'll reverse it, okay? So let's do that, no looking. That's 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, no looking, 3, 2, 1. Very, very good. All right. Let's get that coordination. So let's work our way up the legs, okay? And we're going to go right now with our knees, okay? Let's work on our knees. And what we want to do is we want to lift that left leg out. We want to kind of put that toe towards the ceiling, okay? And then we want to do the right leg, all right? Keep our back nice and straight. Hands on our hips or on our thighs if that's more comfortable for you. And let's squeeze that thigh when we lift that leg up. And then we'll lift the right leg up. That's 10, up, right, down, 9, left, right, 8, left, right, 7, left, right, 6, left, right, 5, left, right, 4, left, right, 3, left, right, 2, left, right, 1, left, right, and done. Very nice. Let's shake it out a little bit. You want to shake your arms out and shake your legs a little bit. All right. Now let's just move on up from our knees and let's work on our thighs a little bit, okay? And what we can do, we're going to do the tap out. We'll do with the left foot and then we'll do the right foot, okay? So it'll be heel out. Heel out. All right, let's do that for 10. Okay. 10. Right. 9. Right. 8. Right. 7. Right. 6. Right. 5. Right. 4. Right. 3. Right. 2, right, 1, right, done. Very, very good. All right, let's get our posture. Let's get our posture together and let's keep that spine straight. Let's roll those shoulders back, okay? And how about we do some hip work, okay? We've worked up our ankles, we're up to our knees, our thighs. Now let's do some work on our hips. And what we're going to do is we're going to open that door on one, on two. That would be open the door on the right-hand side, okay? So let's start with the left leg and then we'll do the right, okay? And that'll be a one count, okay? Left. Right, 10, left, right, 9, left, right, 8, let's open that door, left, right, 7, left, right, 6, left, right, 7, 6, left, right, 5, left, right, 4, left, right, 3, left, right, 2, left, right, 1, left, right, and done. Okay, very good. Even Mr. Kevin loses his count sometimes, huh? All right, but you're doing a good job. I can hear you. All right, so let's work on our torso. And what we want to do is we want to take our hands out of here, okay, out front of us. We're going to take the left hand, and we want to reach that over our towards our right, okay? We'll have our other hand on our shoulder, okay? And then hands back on our hips. And then we'll reach out with our right hand over our left shoulder, okay? So let's reach. That's one. Let's reach. One. Reach. One. Reach. Two. Let's reach. One. Let's reach. Three. Let's reach. One. Let's reach. Four. Let's reach. One. Let's reach. Five. Let's keep that spine straight and practice a good rotation. One. Reach. Five. Reach. One. Reach. Four, reach, one, reach, three, reach, one, reach, two, reach, one, reach, and done. All right, very good. Let's roll those shoulders and shake it off a little bit, huh? Okay. Well, let's kind of do the same thing, but let's work our way up, okay? So we're going to go with a little bit of rhythm, and we're going to just follow each other, okay? We're going to reach out to our right, we're going to reach out to our left, and up, and back, and we're going to work our way up those cabinets. Let's wash those cabinets, okay? Let's wash those cabinets. All right, good job, I see you. Let's work our way down, okay? Let's work our way down. Let's get on that counter. Let's wash that counter, okay? Let's wash that counter. All right, and now let's work our way to the floor. All right, let's get that floor nice and shiny, okay? And let's just work our way back up, okay? Let's do it again. Let's work our way back. Let's wipe off that cabinet and get it nice and shiny. Let's wash that cabinet. Okay, work our way down. Let's get onto this nice shiny countertop here. Let's work that and reach and twist and reach. And let's go down to the floor again, okay? Let's wash that floor. Okay, and get back up. And let's rest. Take a deep breath, okay? Roll those shoulders back. How's everyone feeling? Good? All right. Okay, let's now do our torso, on our torso. Let's do our biceps, okay? What we wanna do is some curls. We're gonna reach our hands out, and then we're gonna touch our shoulders, okay? Let's reach our hands out, and let's try to keep our elbows up, okay, our back straight, and one, out, and two, out, and three, and out, and four, and out, and five. Now let's keep those elbows up, okay, and out, and four, and out, and three, and out, and two, out and one, out and done. What a great job everyone's doing today, huh? Okay, so I wish I could get the feedback and hear from you and how you're feeling, how you're getting your range of motion together, and let's go on to our next exercise. Speaking of range of motion, okay, we're gonna do opening the windows. All right, so let's reach out with our hands and open those windows. Let's close them and open them. All right, we want to keep our elbows high, our shoulders up, and we're going to let that beautiful sunshine in, that beautiful breeze in, and open and close. That's 10. That's open and close. That's 9. That's open and close. That's 8. Open and close. 7. Open and close. 6. Open and close. 5. That's open and close. 4. That's open and close. 3. That's open and close. 2. That's open and close. 1. That's open and done. All right. So, very good. How you feeling? Let's roll those shoulders back. Let's get loose a little bit there, okay? All right. Moving right along. And I'm going to try a little something different. Let's try a little bit of combinations, okay? So, what I'd like to do is we're going to do our rope pull. Okay, so our rope pull is going to be, we're going to pull that rope and pull it down, okay? Let's grab that rope and pull it down, okay? Grab and pull it down. All right, so that's 9, 10, down, 8, down, 7, let's reach out. Pull it. That's 6. Let's pull those ropes. 5. Let's pull that rope. 4. Let's pull that rope. 3. Let's pull that rope. 2. Let's pull that rope. 1. Let's pull that rope. And done. Very nice. Very nice. So, now what we want to do is we want to pull that rope. I tell you what we want to do. Here's what we want to do. We want to pick up these groceries, okay? Let's pick up those groceries. Leading with our elbows back, let's pick up those groceries. Just like so. We're going to pick them up and we're going to pull them to our side, okay? And these are going to be our groceries. We got to lift up these groceries. And that would be 9, 8, 7. And let's squeeze those shoulders back and let's keep those elbows close to our sides. And that's 6. We're going to follow with our elbows. That's 5, 4. Let's pick up those groceries. 3. Let's pick them up. 2 and 1. Very good. Very, very good. Now we want to pick up these groceries and we're going to throw them out. We're going to extend those arms. We're going to feel our triceps getting tight, okay? And we want to pick those groceries up with our leading with our elbows back, and then we want to throw them back, okay? All right, let's pick up those groceries, pull them back, leading with our elbows, and throw them out. That's 1. Up and back is 2. Up and back, seven, up and back, six, up and back, five, up and back, four, up and back, three, up and back, two, up and back, one, up and back, done. Very good. All right. Let's do another combination. And what we're going to do is we're going to open the window, we're going to close it, and then we're going to push up. We're going to push those cans up to the shelf. Okay? So let's open the window. We're going to grab those cans and we're going to push them up. Okay? So open the window, close it, get those cans, and let's push them up on that shelf. That's nine. Open. Push. Eight. Open. Push. That's seven. That's open. Push. That's six. Let's open the window. Let's push those cans up to the shelf. That's five. Let's open and push with both hands. That's four. Let's open and push for three. Open and push for two. Open and push for one. Open and push for done. All right. Very good. We are moving right along. And at this point, let's roll our shoulders a little bit. Let's go backwards and how about forward? Okay. All right. And let's do a little more up front. Let's row the boat a little bit, okay? Let's row the boat. Let's row the boat. And what I want to do is just lean a little forward and lean back a little bit, okay? Let's get a little good motion there and just kind of feel it. And let's just do five forward. So it's five backward, I guess, huh? So that would be four. Three, two, one, and done. All right, now let's reverse it and do the breaststroke, right? Remember the breaststroke? That's one, two, three, four, five, and done. Very good. It's been really nice spending this time with you. I wish I could hear your feedback, but just want to be out here today and help you get some full range of motion and build up to getting your limbs out so you can do your activities of daily living, right? That's what we want to do. That's where we want to be at this point in our life, right? Okay. Let's roll our neck around a little bit and just kind of loosen up. All right. Let's loosen up our elbows. Let's wash that mirror a little bit, right? Let's wash that mirror, keeping the elbows close. And let's go the opposite way, okay? And let's finish up with three deep breaths, okay? And again, we're going to breathe in for three. And we want to hold it for four. Three, two, one. We let out for six. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. And breathe in for 3 seconds. Let's hold it for four. 3, 2, 1, and blow out for 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And one more last deep breath in for 3 seconds. Let's hold it for 4, 3, 2, 1, and blow out for 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Well, that was our first session with Mr. Kevin. I am a certified personal trainer and a senior exercise specialist. My degree is in healthcare.